gentlemen, innovators, NSN guests, and friends from media. Today, at this beautiful evening, we have Dr. C. Murali Krishna Kumar, Senior Advisor, Planning Commission, as a chief guest. Mr. Tapan Mishra, Director, Space Application Center. Mr. Sundaran Ramaswamy, Consultant, CDFI. I, Shaiva, on behalf of all Gujarat Innovation Society, welcome you all on the evening of GIS 6th Foundation Day, along with the 5th edition GIS Awards 2016. When we are entering the 6th year, I would like to talk about the journey thus far. Over a period of 5 years, we could stretch ourselves a little more compared to our age. Like me, many of us present here would recall the 15th April 2011. Wow, what a great day it was. I still feel the vibration of that day. The day was blessed by Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi, the then Chief Minister. Honorable Minister Shri Saurabhbhai Patel launched GIS in the presence of galaxy of 300 plus stars and representatives from 30 plus different associations and institutions to support innovation movement. In this small journey, GIS has spread its wings and has also marked its presence at Oxford University, London, UK. Deshpande Foundation, Hubli, Karnataka, Symbiosis University, Pune. GIS had been invited and roped in by the Department of Science and Technology, Government of Gujarat, to conceptualize the seminar on innovation during the Vibrant Gujarat 2015. GIS became an official event partner and organized the two-day event, World Innovation Symposium on Innovation, the torchbearer of 21st century. This is a very special evening because by beginning the new year, we are also ending the last year. What an eventful year it was. One very notable event was Kutch Katwa Patidar Business Seminar, where more than 6,000 people took self-oath for innovation at one go. And other notable event was self-oath by more than 300 students at Grade 8 University, Chennai. GIS members have traveled to different institutions to spread the culture of innovation across Gujarat and trying to spread the wings to Pan India. More than 60,000 people so far have taken the self-oath on innovation. GIS has started partnering with educational institutions and the first one is Silver Group of Institutions. This could happen just because of the efforts of Team GIS. Not only the trustees, but the other GIS team members, Mr. Ambar Patel, Mr. Bhagirath Patel, Mr. Janvin Shah, Mr. Janvin Basa, Mr. Jigesh Doshi, Mr. Mitesh Patel, Mr. Shailesh Goyal, Mr. Prashant Gandhi, Mr. Yatindra Sharma, Mr. Jayesh Kadiyali, from designing the logo of GIS to till date. This year, the special issue of our newsletter was designed and developed by Mr. Akshay Sheria, Mr. Bharat Patel, Mr. Bijoy Patel, Mr. Padmin Bush, and Mr. P.K. Modi. I also take a note of contribution from the CompuBrain team, Mr. Bijoy and Ronak. Thank you, everybody. As part of our tradition in Gujarat, before we begin, we felicitate our guest of the evening. I request Mr. Sunil Shah to present the book on innovation as a welcome gesture to Dr. C. Murali Krishna Kumar. Dr. C.L. Patel.